Hi all, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your, Wednesday, April 18th reading, Daily Vibes. This is for all signs, April 18th. What do you have for April 18th? April 18th. Wednesday. There they are. A couple of them. Ooh, there could be some sort of event that brings out some truth. Okay? Something could probably... If something you've been waiting to hear or waiting to see, maybe you've been waiting for the truth to come out, some kind of deception. This is the Seven of Swords, is about to be revealed, perhaps via some sort of event. Okay, there's going to be a disruption that, you know, it may make you feel weak, it may make you, excited, you know, because there's different feelings here when the truth comes out. You may be excited that this truth comes out, or you may feel weak that this truth comes out. You could feel both. You might feel like, oh my God, you know, I never thought this was going to happen. Now the time has come and this is quite a shock. So I feel like there is some sort of happening that maybe it shows, you know, somebody else's weakness. I don't know, whatever's going on. I think that you may have had some doubts that this truth was ever going to come out. And now it's here. Okay, somebody's about to get caught. It feels as though whatever this is, it's bringing in new growth. It is exciting, even though... You know, usually there's a feeling of weakness when something happens. There is. Usually when something happens, there's a feeling of, oh my God, you know, that kind of energy. What just happened? But it's usually a blessing in disguise. Something good usually comes out of it, generally. So I feel like that whatever is happening because it's time for you to expand. It's time for you to grow. It's something, a fire needs to be lit. Change needs to happen. And a fire is about to be lit. It's justice. It's time. It's about time that the truth come out. It is. There's been some lies. There's been some obstacles that have been holding a situation back from being fulfilling. And now it's time for this to come out. It's time for justice. It's time for somebody to act with integrity or tell the truth or make the decision to finally tell the truth, whatever this is. Whatever is happening, there is a final decision that comes about today, quite unexpectedly, that may make you feel weak. It may make you feel some doubt. It may make you feel excited. It may make you feel like, wow, this is quite a shock, you know, something like that. Whatever's happening, you know, there is a feeling of, there's a feeling of cooperation. There's a feeling of appreciation. And I'm not sure how that fits in, but let me get some more. Oh my goodness. So, we have the Queen of Pentacles, the King of Wands, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. You know, you could receive some communication from somebody about one of these people. We have a Libra here, too. It could be any signs. I don't hold it to that. We have Scorpio. I believe that somebody's ego, because these are both egos, somebody's ego has been leading them down the wrong path. Okay, it's been leading them. And I feel like right now they're going to get a kick in the ass because they've made the wrong decisions. And now the event is going to come out that is going to bring them the karma that they deserve. This is also karma. So I feel like there is some sort of karmic event here that brings out the truth for some of you, or you will feel very weak when this truth comes out, or you will feel like less than courageous, perhaps. Maybe you're the one that the truth is coming out on. I don't know. Somebody's about to get caught doing something and receive the karma that they so greatly deserve. Okay, and then the other person is probably going to be feeling super excited and happy that finally somebody has revealed this truth. Okay, this could come via just, you know, you could receive some sort of cooperation. I'm sorry. Some sort of communication from somebody that totally shocks you. Okay, you're going to receive some word about something that shocks you and allows you to remove an obstacle. And there's an obstacle that has been in your life that has been hindering your progress that is going to be removed. Okay, it's going to be removed somehow. And it's very exciting because when something dies, something new begins. And I feel like there is something that is absolutely breaking down so that you can have a new start. And it's because you haven't been able to move forward and find your wish fulfillment with these obstacles holding you back. So somebody has been lying and pretending and being dishonest. And now the truth is coming out. And it's what you've been waiting for, okay? I feel like, wow, I feel like there's a lack of what's been going on here. Ego was the main driver here. Somebody was allowing their ego to control them. And, you know, when you don't make, and the ego, when you are acting out of ego, you're usually not making the right decisions, okay? You're really caring about what society thinks, okay, instead of following your inner guide and acting with integrity. So I feel like integrity is a big part of the day where you are forced to act with integrity today, okay? So many of you might not want to hear that because maybe, you know, some people don't want to act with integrity. They just don't. And that's ego. That is ego. And there is ego here. So I feel like there is going to be some kind of happening that brings people together, okay? Because this is togetherness. It's very, and for some of you, it will be exciting. For some of you, it will be a lot less than exciting. You won't feel good about it, okay? With the Strength card reversed. Some of you will be feeling like this is overwhelming. What's happening here is the universe is dishing somebody their karma. That's what it is. Okay, they're bringing justice to a situation. There's no doubt with the Seven of Swords reversed next to the Justice card. Karma is being served because someone didn't do the right thing. Okay, what's happening also is that somebody is heading towards a much more stable, secure situation after this truth is revealed. Okay, there's truth here. Something is going to be revealed. Somebody is going to get caught in a lie, or their truth is going to come out. You know, whatever they've been doing, the truth is absolutely coming out. But anyway, I feel like in the end, this is going to boost your confidence. It's going to boost your self-esteem. It's going to allow you to refocus on the future, to bring stability and security back to your life, to bring balance back. So there is an event that changes your life. Whether it's today, tomorrow, yesterday, whatever, the energies, the timing is fluid. I mean, the Tower card is the first card. There is some sort of disruption that may make you feel emotional but excited, because it's bringing you new growth. It's bringing you new endeavors, okay? Maybe somebody comes into your life to help with this situation. You know, because there's teamwork here, there's togetherness. Whatever is happening today is bringing people together through disruption of some sort, okay? And somebody had some karma, a karmic debt that is being dealt with. The time is now, and it's inevitable. Okay, somebody has been in denial, holding back. I mean, with these eights, eights are the time is now. You have the power. These are both reversed. Somebody has been stalling justice, keeping secrets. But now it's time for the universe is okay. It's time to be responsible. It's time to be practical. It's time to do the right thing. And if you're not going to do it, I'm going to help you. So I feel like today is a day of change that is inevitable, that may feel overwhelming at first, but leads to something new. And it brings people together in the end. Yeah, somebody is making a clear choice to go down a new path. This could happen very suddenly. I think that this is a sudden thing where there could be some sort of split. Okay, somebody may decide that, you know, this is not harmonious to me anymore. There's been a huge disconnection. There's incompatibility. I'm unhappy where I'm at. And maybe the universe has been seeing the unhappiness, but like I said, somebody's been, you know, not moving forward. They haven't been finding their power. They've been in denial. So anyway, I feel like today is the day where perhaps something happens where the denial is no longer feasible. I can't live in denial anymore because it's out in the open. It's here. It's in the open. There's too many people that see what's going on. I can't lie about it anymore. And I'm not saying that you're a liar, but I'm saying the truth comes out and it is undeniable and you cannot deny it another moment. And if you watched my Let's Talk last night, even I deny things. We all do it. So anyway, somebody has made a clear choice, or the universe has made the choice to reveal something big, okay? Because somebody has been living unhappily. They have there's been some arguments. You know, there could be a divorce, or there is probably a separation of some sort, whether it's from a job, a person, a family member, whatever. There's some sort of separation here, okay, that pushes you down a new road. It's like there's a fork in the road, and you're being asked to choose the right path. And for some of you, for many of you, you haven't. So I think that's why this karmic lesson, this karmic disruption is here, because you have to make the choice. And this could happen very suddenly. Okay, I feel like there is some sort of cooperation with the universe, because these are both cooperation. There is some sort of cooperation with the universe, because I consider the Tower a universal card, it is, that is leading to wish fulfillment, even though it may not seem it at the time. It's exciting anyway. It's expanding you. This moment is bringing you expansion. So with the Two of Cups reversed, it appears that there could be a split, a breakup, because somebody is no longer compatible where they were at. Yeah, the reality is coming out. Somebody is about to be freed from a situation. You can't deny the reality of the situation anymore. Freedom is imminent. Okay, it's time to be assertive. Do the right thing. Try to be open to what is happening. Something is going to happen pretty quickly. It may leave you independent. She's very independent, okay? And this is a split. So you may, there could be a breakup on the horizon that has been in the making. Somebody gets caught doing something and the truth comes out. Anyway, it's all pretty much the same reading. Freedom is imminent. There is going to be some sort of event that changes your life, brings in newness, brings in freshness, sends you down a new path. We have all kinds of players here. Somebody has been refusing to let go of a situation. This is refusing to let go as well. And the universe is saying, no, there's too much trouble here. There's too much incompatibility, whatever this situation is. And it's time for the truth to come out, whether you like it or not. So we are going to step in and change your life. And that's what I got. Talk to you later.